Hey, Sean, it's Goldstein here with some Warriors of Israel, and I'm standing directly on the Gaza border. He told me the last place that this magnificent flag flew was over a base that you and your brothers bled for and fought for. So I decided it's the perfect opportunity to bring this flag of heroism and liberty, especially the message on it, directly here across from Hamas. And I just want to thank all of my friends in America, the men and women alike who have worn the uniform of the United States Armed Services. I want to fly this as high as I can today to show Hamas that we will not allow anyone, enemies, foreign or domestic, to tread on any of us. God bless you all from strong, proud Israel right by the Gaza border.